Trapper. Hopefully I'm not the VIP this time. Well, I'm number 7 so far. Okay, ooh, I'm not the VIP because that was terrible. Trapper. Night 1. Build. Unless, of course, the pirate gets me. Or the coven leader gets me. 8 VIP. Ah, yes, I get to build. Let me survive. Now, let's see. We only had one cruise claim? Okay. One. Gamer goop. You want TP on you since you're GA. I mean, I mean, if it turns out you're with town, it does help. To some degree, anyway. Looks like I lived. Yep. Everybody lived. Someone get poisoned at least? You were pirate and witch. 9, 11, 15. 2 psychic claims. Well, someone's full of it. poor lazy dude. Exactly. I definitely don't take care of 13 because, yeah, 15 can't be GA. That's not how that works. Medium, you're claiming mead now? Well, med, meh, not mead, but med. Ah, hex, awesome. So I will trap 11. Just in case, night 2. Set. Hopefully there's not a second crusader there, and hopefully there's not a second, like, trapper. I know a lot of people are like, oh, you should save the trap until night 3. It's like, eh, nah, not in this case. Wow, 4 people are dead. Including our VIP. Well, damn. Oh, wow. We have Byguard. Oh, wow. You got double dead. Thank you. confused. Why was the bodyguard on? What got our VIP then? Coven leader? One more. Well, okay, I'm very confused. What the? Oh, damn. You're a pirate. Wow, so that's what happened. It's like, I wasn't seeing much that made sense. Wow. Was not expecting that. Not for our VIP to die to Crusader. Oh, wow.